That's it. Good block now. Good block and counter. Don't turn your back, please. Keep your eyes on your opponent. Oh, okay, you're turning your back too soon. You're walking away. You're not thinking about it. There you go. Okay, don't turn your back too soon. Boom! Good. Now don't turn your back too soon, girls.
Don't make her fall down again.
Eyes on me. Don't turn your back too soon,
right? I'm not supposed to be in this class.
Don't turn your back. There you go. Boom! Go fast, go fast.
Okay.
There you go, good.
Excellent. Oh my god. You too.
Go harder. Nice. Good. Now I'll see she learned now. Let's go. That's it.
I'm trying to do that.
That's it. Time. If I'm here like this, you've got to get around here. And I'm punching. So you've got to stop this hand. Stop it. Come around and squeeze it. Grab it. Squeeze it between us. Now, squeeze this against you. Now, look, right there. Look up. Now, from that little opening, come out the back door. Fast. And get yourself in a better position. There you go. That means reach across and stop it. Reach around with the other hand. Grab my shirt or whatever you can do. There you go. I'm big. Go slow and step at a time. Got you. First thing is your stance wide. Good. Stop this hand. Come around and squeeze that hand if you can. Okay, now grab this hand. Pull it against you. Something on the side. Ready? Here it goes. Go. Stop that hand. Good. Now trap it. Good. Hold that against you. And then look up. Look up. Come out the hole. Yeah. Nice job.